been set up to my Silent Hill homecoming layout. If only I knew what that was. This is the only thing that's throwing me off. Literally, it is. I don't need that crouch. Because I want the target to be set to that. But that crouching is... They can't let you just get rid of it? Like, you have to have it on there? You know what I mean? Somebody have to have, like, is it mandatory? Like, I can't just leave it off. I just want to get rid of it. Yeah, R3 is targeting, but I need to set this to something, and I don't know what to set it to. You know what? Hold up. Set that to that. The jump? I can see. Ooh, you know what? Crouch stand up. Booyah, there we go. That's perfect. That's perfect. Now, where the hell did I die at? Here we go. No moon back. Now we got a good setup. First hit on Yeti there. Thank you for coming in, man. Man, this is your damage stat is on. Yeah, I mean, I just started the game. Like just started it. I don't know. I might level that up before I fight him again. Where my room's at. Oh, this way. There gotta be a way to cheese them this early in the game. This is the way you can cheese this motherfucker, unless you're God tier at dodging. You know what's funny? The dodging ain't the problem. It's the other shit that I gotta deal with. it's really something that I can do to, like, Jesus, dude. Like, I know it's something. I don't mind passing him for now and come and spank that ass later. But I know it's a way I can cheese him, like, right now. I wonder if I can lead him over here and, like, get him to fall. Because if that's the case, I'm definitely finna try that. It's a way to beat him early. Like, I'm not. They made a barrier and an enemy teleport. Oh, wow. So if he jumps off the cliff, I wouldn't be able to, like, kill him like that? Oh, that's bullshit. They did that in every other Souls game. Let you cheese him and fall off. Oh, even Gunther had a. Same people that made Dark Souls. This is made by From Software. The same people that made Dark Souls made this. Hold the muscle. Hold the muscle. I'm trying to scratch my back. Oh, damn. Sword chest. What's this? Use for crafting materials. So who do I go to whenever I need to upgrade my stuff? Like my stats and all that. If I need to upgrade my stats and everything, like who do I go talk to? I know I gotta be like a fire keeper later around here somewhere. Smithing table, okay. We got 40 of them things.
You're tarnished. I can see it.
It's another department that I can also made see this rather than the usual release.
That you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods.
Arrows. this phone, right? I'm assuming I'm supposed to beat him before I go up there. Still walking over there. How'd a big one go attack me? You ain't paying attention, my guy. Some Metal Gear Solid Snake Eater. Right. They said, wow, Fable Anniversary is 75% off and at $8.74. That's the anniversary. That's the one that got all the stuff in it. Oh, I got all the DLC in it. Go ahead, let me holler at you, OG. I didn't pee again. Mushroom. This. Time for fire. Be wary of wolf. Close quarters battle required ahead. Beautiful. Torch. Any of these dudes dropped a stick or anything? Stick or nothing? You tell me all these sticks in the wood and I can't just pick up a stick and like put it in that fire and go hunting? Something ain't right with this. Turtleneck meat. Sword. Just off. Beautiful. Don't think. What is that hanging up off over the balcony? I gotta find a way to get up there. Gatekeeper for those returning to the roots. Still didn't give me a stick. Torch or something. The hell? Was another one of them long neck prisoners. Have patience until the time for the roots call to you. I should have known. I had to get a Minecraft mod to make Minecraft look like that. Second time. Oh! I don't even have enough time to run down there. up there? Love up outside, YouTube a guy, and see some startup raid. Yeah, most definitely will. Appreciate you stopping by, man. Gotta reach that rune spot again, but I can do it. Not difficult at all. It's still down, okay, bet. Motor and butterfly. Okay. Use the spells like that. So I'm gonna... door, no problem. Boss battle. Thank you. What the hell? Okay, they bullshitted me. It didn't let me roll. It just stayed stuck there. This game cheated me like a motherfucker, bro. It literally cheated. He wouldn't roll. No wonder. Controller died. That would be the reason. Give me a second. That really would be the reason. My damn controller died. It just died at the time, literally one hit away from dying. Tell me that ain't some bullshit. shield circle around him. Just to summon various spirits, especially summoning typically consumes FP. You can only summon one type of spirit at a time. You cannot summon spirits during multiplayer. Return to the entrance. That's it. Raise, well done. That was it?